uphold the weak, restore health to the sick, lift the downtrodden, ensure discipline, but forget not mercy. Be so merciful and be not too remiss. May the spirit of the chief shepherd guide you.
Now committed to you by the imposition of our hands,
In the name of God the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. May you be consecrated and hallowed for the work of the pontifical order by this anointing with the holy crimson of sanctification. In the name of God the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Receive this Bible. Here are the words of eternal life. Think upon the things contained therein. Be diligent in them. Take them for your guide and declare them to the world. For by so doing, you shall save both yourself and them that hear. Take this staff, be a shepherd and not a wolf to the flock of Christ. Feed them and do not devour them. Seek the lost, uphold the weak, restore health to the sick, lift the downtrodden, ensure discipline, but forget not mercy. Be so merciful. And be not too remiss. May the Spirit of the Chief Shepherd guide you. May you be consecrated and hallowed for the work of the pontifical order by this anointing with the holy crimson of sanctification. In the name of God the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Receive. This Bible, here are the words of eternal life. Think upon the things contained therein. Be diligent in them. Take them for your guide and declare them to the world. For by so doing, you shall save both yourself and them that hear. Take this staff, be a shepherd, and not a wolf to the flock of Christ. Feed them, and do not devour them. Seek the lost, Upon the weak, restore health to the sick, lift the downtrodden, ensure discipline, but forget not mercy. Be so merciful and be not too remiss. May the Spirit of the Chief Shepherd guide you.
The Lord be with you.